Hello everyone, it's me for People's Union of Wales, and today, in Wrexham, on the 17th of December 2020, we lost a great man and a hero to the Welsh people. We lost John Barnard Jenkins. Jenkins was born on the 11th of March 1933 in Cardiff. After his service in the British Army as a NCO, he climbed up the ranks of MAC, Mudiad an Fiafraigh yn Cymru, eventually becoming their leader. The organisation's actions, his actions, and those under his leadership shall be remembered for all of Welsh history. These Welsh men and Welsh women took up arms against their oppressors and fought them until they were defeated. They fought for a free Welsh Republic. But today, the old revolutionaries are now another page in our history. Their stories have ended. But now, the new Welsh revolutionaries will follow in their footsteps. We will achieve what they never could. Rest in peace, John Barnard Jenkins. You will be remembered.